A girl dropped a teddy bear. Has anyone found and delivered it here yet? A teddy bear? No, I haven't received yet. Oh my god. If this was more modern game, I would think that the dialogue was run by AI. Yeah, we can't talk to her, actually. Weapon shop. Pretty sure there's nobody else hanging around in here. He won't talk. Oh, here's this locked place. Huh. Imagine if it's in here. What's in here? Says Forte. Food for storage and so on, Ada says. Also, there are stairs that go down to the waterway. It's usually locked because it's dangerous if the little kids come to play here. Waterway, huh? Says Una. Who has the key? Mayor. That stuffed animal might have fallen into the waterway, says Una. Right, says Ada. Let's borrow a key from the mayor. Okay. First, we'll see if there's anyone else to talk to. No, I don't think so, because that's this whole side. We worked our way counterclockwise around the whole city. A really tiny city. It's barely more than some of the villages we've gone to. Is this it? No, who is this? Okay, never mind. It's the next one up, I think. Yeah, let's put her in there. Let's see if the wife has anything new to say. Yeah, I think she said that before. A storage key? Says the mayor. What's going on? Tabby lost her stuffed animal in the square, says Ada. She might have dropped it in the waterway, so I want to go down there. Oh, I see. Hold on. That's where you hide the stuff, huh? Well, here it is, says the mayor. Forte receives storage key. I hope you find the teddy. It's a communal key, so don't lose it. Communal key. What else you got in here, huh? I want to check all the other keys. And all the other goodies. Items, right? Unless we have a... yeah. Key to the storage leading to waterway. Return to mayor after use. I could imagine it actually having that tag on it. You know, like on a little string. Finally getting in the locked place. I like it. I don't like when places are locked off and we can't get in. Just in case there's something horrible down there, let's save. Use storage key! No. Okay. Yes. The storage is unlocked. Oh. Sniff, sniff. Woof. Eh? What? Says Ada. He must have found Tabby's scent, says Forte. Yeah. Now, find a stuffed animal the same way, Ada says. Woof! By the way, Jan said woof. Just in case you guys weren't aware. Jan is sniffing and going bow wow. Forte says what? It was washed away along the way? Woof! There's nothing more we can do then, says Rachel. Oh my goodness. What should I say to Tabby? Ada says. Forte says, we should be honest and tell her the truth. I'm sure Tabby must have been waiting for a long time. You're right, says Ada. Let's go see Tabby. I don't want to give up that easily. Are you kidding me? Interesting. So it's behind this gate, and there's no way around. How big is this place, huh? Another gate there. Oh wait, this goes past the gate. Wait, are you kidding me? Oh, we're down here. Oh! What? Oh, we made our way down the locked area. Forte says it's locked from inside. We can't go up from here, says Una. That's very interesting. I wonder what purpose that would serve. I mean, if we unlock the door, I guess it might be a quicker way back, but not really, right? So that one was broken. Oh, there's a chest. We can get to the chest. Orb of Ocean 55. Nothing different in particular. I always messed that up because I went going there. 55. This was a long way around. Image of Ada. These little collectible things you got. I don't think they serve any purpose as far as helping you get stronger in the game or whatever. So I think this is where we came in here, right? And where am I? I can't see. Oh. Oh wow. What? Oh my god, what? Alright, let's go this way. Maybe this is a way around so we can check out. Does this look familiar at all? There's a door here. Oh, this is upstairs from the storage, isn't it? That's where we came in? Okay. So we didn't get anywhere we didn't get anywhere new. What I'm trying to say. But did we go around here? Isn't it? Yeah, we've been over here, haven't we? Yeah, there's the chest. All right, there's the hole. Very interesting, huh? So, yeah, I was trying to see if we could get away past that, all that. We came out here. Oops. Oh, where are we now? Okay, so this is the one time I really would want an auto map. I think we came out the top part. Whoop. Now we're on this side. That goes back up. Alright. So I'm pretty sure taking those alternate routes doesn't get us out. Get us any nearer to this teddy bear. 14 and his friends locked the storage. It's all locked up now, says Ada. I'll go return the key to the mayor. But we didn't find it. I'm not sure we're done with the key. I'm gonna tell her we can't find it. Ada! Have you found Bang Bang yet? Sorry, but not yet. Do you think I can't see him again? Don't worry, says Rachel. You'll be reunited soon. Really? I promise. Be good and wait. Okay. I hope Bang Bang will come home soon. Forte says, Rachel, are you sure? It's very unlikely that we can find the teddy. Count on me. As long as Bang Bang is back, all is well, right? I'll make another Bang Bang then. You're gonna make one? Eh? Says Forte. Can you make one, Rachel? Says Ada. Hey, don't be rude. She says, why is that rude? Forte says, because didn't you say that you're not good at sewing when we were working at Viento's mansion? I don't like detail works like embroidery, she says. I used to have a teddy bear when I was small. I cherished it so much that I put cotton in it and sewed it back every time it wore out. Yeah, that's considered emergency surgery. Besides, it's more fun to make a stuffed animals than to make old man's clothing. According to the characteristics I heard, it sounds like Bang Bang is similar to what I used to have. As long as I have a sewing set, I can make exactly the same one. Okay, we go to the old lady. Rachel, cool. The old lady's... Is she here in town? I have a sewing set in the factory. I'm trying to remember where she is. I thought she was back in Marcha. Yeah, she's in Marcha, the old lady, so you have to go all the way back. I had a hard time finding my way to Ecule from Marcha. I have a sewing set in the factory, says Ada. Okay, where's the factory? You don't look like you can do such a thing, says Fortang. Where's the factory? Tavi was cherishing Bang Bang very much. I wonder where she has gone. I'm careful so that I can find the teddy. Where would it be? Unknown. Washed down the river. Oops. I was anticipating Rachel saying her thing. I can't sew. I'll keep paying attention to this so I can find the teddy. The best thing is that we find the real one, right? Paying attention. Well, I don't think it's gonna walk in here, so... Play again, okay? Oh, it's only a sign. Jumping on beds. I hope to see Capuri dance next time. It'll be good. Capuri? Oh, the factory. You mean Rozet's workshop, duh. That's where it is. Alright, let's return the key back to the mayor last. Let's check in with everyone. except for the shops. Oh, I guess we can get her that spear. Well, that's back at the checkpoint. Well, it's time to go back to Giraffe. I can go home with my head held high because I could sell many fish today. Not only the monsters, but also the wood soldiers have started to appear on the roads around here. You need a lot of guts to travel. It's becoming a world in which it is difficult to do business. It's going to affect you because you have to travel too. I wish both the numerous soldiers and the wood soldiers would disappear from here soon. Excuse me, but could you share marbles with me if possible? If I have marbles, I can run away after throwing it when I encounter monsters. Can you give me some? Luckily, we kept two of them. So, sure. Okay, says Forte. Thank you very much. I'll give this to you in exchange. Forte and his friends receive a Doll Knight 15. Nice. Eh? I feel just as bad if you give this to me, says Forte. What you really need is worth more than anything. Please accept it. Really? I'll accept it then. Thank you very much. Manon says, please throw another concert again. I can't remember the last time I had such a fun time. Please let us see your performance again. Please, please, please. Okay, cool. We got another Doll Knight. There were 22 in total. It's the only part that I'm doing non-blind is finding these books. Because they can be tricky to locate. Sometimes if you wait... Like, he would have gone back... Oh no, it was the other guy going back to Giraffe. But later, like for example, the Desert Trader would not be there, so we couldn't get the book. That kind of thing. So... Yeah, I think that's everyone then. I keep thinking this place is bigger than it is. There aren't that many people here. I've seen the teddy bear that Tabby has. It was a typical teddy that has been around for a while. A typical teddy. Oh, you're back. Mayor, thank you, says Ada. Here it is. Ada returns storage key to Mayor Holstow. Did you find a stuffed animal? No, says Una. I think it was swept away in the sewer. Really? But don't get too discouraged. Sometimes you find what you lost when you're not looking for it. You don't know when you can get that stuffed animal back, either. Well, no, we don't know. Alright. But we know another way into the waterway... Heading back to Rozet's workshop. Oh, that's if we can get down to the lower level. That's true. I don't know where you're down there. Maybe we could try. Forte goes, huh? Ada says, what's going on? Why don't you take a rest inside? I came out because Rozet had a visitor, says Agveen. But the visitor wasn't likable, Xiao says. Huh. Oh. We have a baddie. Rozet says, I refuse. Kapuri is like my own child. I have no intention of selling it. Oh, right. Kapuri is the wood soldier. So he's from the Numerous Army. He wants it, right? Old man in black? Oh my god. Is this a lich or something? Hehe. The more I get the cold shoulder, the more I want it. However, if you cooperate with us, it doesn't have to be Kapuri, Mr. Rozet. I don't have any intention of cooperating with someone who doesn't even tell me his name. Then, I'll tell you only my name. My name is Necross. Nice meeting you. Well, someone with a name like that can't be good. For some reason, I can't tell you anything else. For some reason? Like, you don't know why? So, what are you saying? Name your price. I'll buy Capuri, whatever it takes. Save your breath. I said I'm not going to sell it. Get out! Don't have any regrets. Remember what happened to the city of art. What? Excuse me, says McBean. So you ran out because the guy was here? He is the man of the house, and he orders you to leave now. If you're too persistent, you'll be hated even more. I don't think he cares about people hating him either way. Speaking from experience, a guy who was dumped will look better if he just smiles and says goodbye. Is that what happened? He got dumped? You're speaking nonsense again, says Shao. McBean says, you're from the Numerous Empire, aren't you? You must be plotting something evil in Ekiel this time. I guess you understand the situation a little, says Necross. And Shao goes, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Was he trying to laugh along with him? What do you think you're doing? Says Necross. Oh, sorry. Because it was such an infectious laugh, so... I'll leave today. But I'll be back in the near future. I'm expecting to hear good news then. Excuse me. Another laugh for the road. Bye. Forte says, he's spooky. I like it, spooky. McBain says, it's not good. I knew there would be a possibility that something like this could happen. I didn't expect for the Numeros to come so soon. The wood soldiers that the Numeros used in Kavara were nothing but junk for them, who intended to use them as weapons. It's natural for the Numeros that they should want to produce wood soldiers with the technology of Rozet's workshop, if they hear the rumor about the wood puppets. Grandpa Mac, did you really read that far? I was hoping they wouldn't get fixated on this factory. I shouldn't leave here until we see the end of this. I agree, says Forte. Searching for the resonance stone needs to come after this, too. Rachel says, if we guard the factory with a few people all the time, it should be okay for a while. I'll watch over it while making Bang Bang. Good, says Shao. Then we will stand guard here, too. This way I can return what my master has done for me. Please leave the rest to me while you're gone. Are you okay? Asked Forte. I have a little concern. I have more experience than you, says Rachel. Don't worry. You can count on me. I'll stay here, too, says Ada. That way we can use Capuri in case of an emergency. If we guard this place with all of us, we will be able to hold the numerous soldiers. So, Mr. Mac, go look for the resonance stone. We'll be okay here. Rachel says, I'll make a stuffed animal of Bang Bang, so don't worry. But, says McBean, go ahead, Mac, says Rozet. The resonance stone is also important to find, right? It's written all over your face that you're more worried now because the Numeros is coming. Rozet, I'm sorry, says McBean. Don't be. You don't need to worry as long as Shao and Rachel guard this place. By the way, you're heading to the Wind Cave, right? Right, says McBean. McBean opens the magic map. Down... towards Giraffe, on the way. It's further ahead of Giraffe. Rozet says, I know Mac is no fool, but remember the wind blows very hard in the cave area. If I remember right, even people in Giraffe don't set foot there, so be careful. We'll change it to the Lucky Wind, says McBean. Well, let's get going. Yeah, says Forte. As long as it's not a room of breaking wind, we'll be alright. Rozet says, I have Shao, Rachel, and Ada here with me. Even the Numeros won't be able to handle Tomboy Ada. They can't easily get me. I don't want to see if I can get down to that lower area. Shao says, don't worry. Just rest at ease and you go look for the resonance stone. Ada. If you leave from the south exit, you'll be able to get the giraffe. Be careful on your way. We are fine here. I'll give them Capuri's kick if needed. Rachel says, I borrowed a sewing set and I'm working on making Bing Bang Bang. Ah, no, don't look yet. I'll show you when it's completed. Don't look, because I'll be shocked if someone tells me it doesn't look like Bang Bang before it's completed. Well, then we can stop you from completing it all the way, so you can make some alterations before it's done. Let's check on Capuri. He's still there. Right! So it's another way into the waterway without using the mayor's key. That makes sense now. But I don't think there's a way down other than through that, so... Not shall. Right? So we want to go down there. He's literally patrolling. Let me just check. I'm pretty sure there's no way down. What's around this way? Oh, just goes around. We got the tuning fork here. I don't remember it having the exclamation mark on it. Does it mean we're a good level for that? I am gonna try out some more scenarios, but not right now. Pardon me. Let me just check on the mayor. If the mayor has anything new to say, we'll check around the rest of the town. If he does not, then, yeah, we'll just head on to Giraffe. Mr. McBain, you know, I heard this from a fisherman in Giraffe. He saw suspicious men hanging out near the lighthouse on the outskirts of the village this morning. They might be the Numeros. If you're going toward the Cape, take extra care. It's definitely new. Okay, we'll see if anyone else has anything new to say as well. The fishing village of Giraffe toward the Cape is inside the tranquil bay surrounded by rocks. Since there's not much flat land there, they build footholds and houses on the ocean. Huh. The village is pretty cool and looks like it's floating on the ocean. That sounds pretty cool. Is that what they call a giraffe? Because they're on these houses up above the water? I can't sew. Yeah. That's new. That's not new. I saw a weird-looking old man. He was wearing baggy pitch-black clothes and cackling with laughter. He was spooky. Yep, his name is Necross. I'll practice dancing for the next concert. Okay, and... Are you going to Giraffe? We sometimes ship out the logs from Giraffe to the foreign countries because it's easier to haul heavy logs by ship than by horse and wagon on the road. Giraffe is not only a fishing village, but also an important port town for us. Tabby was cherishing Bang Bang very much. I wonder where she has gone. Oh, it's a female Bang Bang. Okay. Nothing new there. One track mind. Alright, so we checked in here. Sectin. Do we talk to that little girl? I don't think so. Excuse me. I know I talked to these two. Oh, I did talk to her. Never mind. She's gonna practice dancing. Let's dance! And the mayor's... I think the only other thing is the inn. Because there's an item shop and a weapon shop, and they don't talk. They are not interested in conversing with folks. I heard a rumor that someone saw the numerous soldiers near here. I'm afraid that they will surge ahead to Ekyo like they did to Cavaro. What a pain. It'd be more than a pain. Not only the monsters, but also the wood soldiers have started to appear on the roads around here. You need a lot of guts to travel. It's becoming a world in which it is difficult to do business. Yeah, we read this. Okay. Are you going to the Wind Cave? I've heard a rumor about it. I don't know anything about it since I've never been there. You better not go dangerous place because the monsters might appear. You might not go dangerous place. I see. You might not go to grammar school. Okay. So we didn't buy Ada's spear. That's all well and good because she's not with us. That's the way to giraffe. Exciting. Anyway, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.